Hugo, take a break.
I want to talk to her alone.
All right, you have my attention. Tell me about this buyer.
His name's Ernst Mier, German arms dealer.
Never heard of him.
He has most of his business in Asia. He just set a branch of hand in North America.
What's he looking to buy?
Weapons-grade uranium.
You're serious?
Very. Someone in the Russian syndicate smuggled nuclear fuel rods out of Ukraine. They're planning on selling them on the open market.